And Jackson City leaders are working to access water for neighbors by announcing distributions today. A distribution was held at the Sykes Park Community Center at 10. A distribution site will be available every day until water pressure is restored. Now, potable water is now available at any of the city's fire stations.